Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have an equation of integer solutions, Diophantine equation. M times n plus m plus n is equal to 118. And we want to find the integer solutions, actually positive integer solutions for this equation. Now my friends, to factorize the left hand side, we can just group these two and factor out m. To write m times n plus 1 plus this n, this is equal to 118. Here we will add 1. This is a trick you should know in this question. Add a plus 1 here and here to write m times n plus 1 plus 1 times m plus 1. And this is equal to 119 now. Then we can again factor out a factor now. N plus 1 is our factor. N plus 1 times, we have m and 1, I guess. M plus 1. This is equal to 119. Now this is better since we should think about the positive integer divisors of 119. If you consider, this is 7 times 17. This gives 119. The two primes just dividing this number are 7 and 17. Then we have two possibilities. This may be 7, this may be 17. Or vice versa, if n plus 1 is 7, n is 6, and m plus 1 is 17, m is 16, and if vice versa, then n is 16, and m is just 6. In positive integers, we have only these two solutions, and in both cases, the result here for m plus n is 22. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.